That was a ridiculous smash, dude.
Psychiatrists believe it to be a subconscious coping mechanism.
No!
You wouldn't need to be an expert in body language to recognize the unmitigated terror emanating from the suspect's face at this moment.
Oh my god! That... holy... I just died!
It shows a human being experiencing an emotional reckoning so overwhelming, while also trying to process the terrifying nature of his immediate situation.